Breaking stuff is fun. Oh, close. Did I collect everything? Oh. Huh. Strange. Some pills. Ooh, would you look at that? If I could just... thanks. Some bottles.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
Yeet! Alright, so where are we at? Alright, I know where we're going. This way. This game is so beautiful. That's what I like about it. But I'm also pissed off that someone who I love died.
Look at the sign.
What sign?
We found the bank. Should we go explore it? Your call.
Oh yeah, let's go explore it.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way. Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Betcha.
I think.
You think.
Shit.
Oof. I could bail, I could, but no thanks. Oh, okay, I forgot. That dude could see. Say that. Welp. Get down, get down, get down, duck, 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 duck. Maybe later. Come on, turn around. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Nah, you got this.
Okay. That's all of them.
God damn.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Give me the body armor.
Not sure.
I should make something. No. No. Thank you. Pills. I don't think that's worth it. Oh. That's just a card. We're gonna save up. Yeah, save the pills. Alright, let's go explore. Oh, what's that? Give me that. Give me that too. Can I get up there? No, I can't get up there. Sadly. I think they're gonna come out with a DLC, either a co-op, another little DLC about this little tiny story, or multiplayer. But we're gonna see, and it's gonna take some time, especially they just released the game like yesterday for me, like on a 19th. Give me that. Mine. It's all mine. I'm greedy just like Donald Trump. Just kidding. Let's see. So I can't use this. I can't use the stairs. But there is one way, which is this way. A backpack. Notes.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie.
Change gun of X 60 23 06. Oh hey kitty. Hey guys, that's my cat. Alright, wait, I didn't flip it over yet. Zero 10. Wait, let's search for the back. So 60 23 06. So this is like a safe somewhere. Oh, would you look at that?
Here we go.
Wait, let me take a look again, in fact. Okay, so this is a heist. 60 23 06. Okay. 60, 23. Oh, 6. Oh, I put on and I passed it.
Got him!
Jump scare? No, not yet. Holy McNuggets! Woo-wee! Anything around I could take? I don't think so. Anything on the ground I can take? No. Ooh, would you look at that? A shotgun! Give me that, bitch! My shotgun!
Thanks, dude.
Alright! We got a pump shotgun. I'm gonna save the ammunition so, you know. Oh. Empty.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
That ain't worth it, sadly.
We were back in the old world. Whew, we'd be rich.
Wait. What is that?
Cool.
Nice. Alright, my ring. I might miss something. I guess not. Right here? No. Oh, a note. Move to me, is the place would be too busy to check out sick people running. Damn. They locked him in here. Poor guy.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day. Probably seemed smart at the time.
Yeah, she's right. I mean, all the police are chasing the infected. But, well, it's all worthless now, sadly. Well, dearly, I hope I can find some ammunition. Fuck!
Over there.
Where do you come from? How many of you? Two? Easy. So it's just only two? Yeah, just only two. Got him. Gosh, it's so bloody. That's what I like about the game. Alright, so what could I craft now?
I think we're done with this place. Agreed.
Yeah, I agreed too. I'm not gonna waste much on that one. Welp. We got some locations left. Let's do this. Jump scare? No, okay. Wait a minute.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money? I don't know.
Prostitutes and hookers. I'm kidding.
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Elon Musk!
It's cooler than a farmhouse.
How did my horse not get eaten? Wait, what's this? Oh, a brick. Yeah, I'm gonna take that. Alright, let's go. Come on.
That place was crazy. Well, got a shotgun out of it. So, not complaining.
I guess.
Okay, let's get back to the fuck Fedra gate.
Wait, we're not done yet. Let's go to the restaurant over there. We need some supplies. It's nice having a horse around. Better than a car, in fact. Actually, no, maybe a car is better. But I prefer a horse. I rather want to have a horse. Alright, here we are. Let's go. Giddy up. How do I get off? Let's take a look what's... Ooh, interesting. Wait. Oh, I thought that was a note. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, no, never mind. Alright, let's go break in. Give me that brick. Don't worry about the gas. Oh, we got the gas.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee? Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
Beans!
Tastes like burnt shit.
Oh, why'd you look at this? Hey, cod.
Acquired taste, my ass.
Big blue. Oh, pills. Oh, there might be a trap. All right, get ready for jump scares. I was right.
Yeah. I don't know. I hate that shit.
What's this? A key. Buckles.
Hey, found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
Oh my gosh. Damn, she having a big period. Oh gosh. Hey, don't close the door. My dude. Wait. Ah, oh, Mint Nuggets, okay. Wait, what? Oh.
We cleared this place out.
We got everything. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, let's go. I got punched. And how much did that bring my, not too much. Wait, let me see the map again. Alright.
Marcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Wait a minute. Oh yeah, keep going. Wait a minute! Buckles. Alright, alright, alright. Let's check the back first. What is that? Oh, that was a rabbit. Bunny. It don't matter.
Oh shit, I got it. Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place? Some kind of WLF something.
Newspaper?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston. In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. What was their deal? Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes. Ugh, yikes. Yeah.
Doghouse. What is this?
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this. Who? They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave us. I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
What's this? These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
Jeez, there's so many to explore! Oh man.
I think we got everything here.
Where's the horse at? Oh. Alright, let's go to Madison.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About? After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected. Doesn't change anything for me.
So there is a new fraction. WLF.
At least they don't know we're coming for him.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. Alright. We should get back to the Fuck Federal before we lose the day.
Yeah. No, not yet, not yet.
See if we can find those WLF at the Seravena.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Disappointing. Gate code. Gate code for what? Okay, map. Wait a minute, hold up. Oh wait, Gate West 2. West 2, 0451. Wait a minute. There we go.
Oh shit.
Ooh.
That was some good scavenging.
Alright, one more, and I hope we're done. My bad. Where are we going? Okay. So we hit down there. Alright. Jump. Come on, horsey. Come on. Go down. Thank you. Oh, I don't want to swim. Oh, what the sh- Well, I guess I don't have to swim. Darn it. I guess I do gotta swim. Oh no, I don't have to swim, but I just don't want to touch the water. And why can't I- There we go.
Whoa.
Jeez!
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
A note.
Oh, man.
Wait, what? Everything is in place, we'll be waiting.
One.
Anything else? Doesn't seem like it. So that's all. We're done, huh? Okay. So let's go to F. Fedra Gate. Actually, let me check something. Actually, no, I'm fine. I was gonna upgrade something, but... Actually, no, I should do that. Let's see, how many do I have? Oh wait, the screws. How many screws do we have? How could I tell? Oh, 96. That's a lot. Let's go, let's go upgrade our weapon. Then we can go to Fuck Pedro. What's it called again? Fedra. Okay, almost there. I just slapped him. Oh wow, I could upgrade a lot of these things. But what should I upgrade first? Maybe the rifle, I suppose. Jeez. Oh, man. Please, hammer spring. There we go. Shotgun. Crease file. Nah, shotgun's fine. I should start using my pistol more. Alright, let's go. Fire truck.
That was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
What's the code again?
These old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
Isaac, checkpoint. Gate East 2. 53:45.
It worked.
Oh, no welcome to you.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh yeah. That makes sense.
Alright, guys.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Jump scare. Oh, I do see someone.
Okay. That's that.
Jeez. Oh, screws.
This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Nothing?
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Going upstairs then.
Recognize this one either.
Are you coming? Seems clear. Jeez, popped out of nowhere. Is that? Oh. Someone's in there. I'll check in the list soon. Hold up. Alright. Jump scare?
Shit. The fuck happened here? Tommy did this. This? No way. That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel. Shit. There's another one over here. I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy. And if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe he can't make it home.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Oh, that was a wrench. Yeah. So what does that say? East 1 7302. Ooh. There's a horse. Okay, let's go.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... Fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse. I hear you.
So where are we going? Oh, there it is.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. You remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something.
Oh shit!
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on. Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right
now? Get
the fuck
out of my way.
Can I do something? Oh god. Come on. Cut. Come on.
TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Ooh.
Go around.
Did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
recognize any of these guys?
No,